Now sit back, relax, and I hope you enjoy. Much love to all.
La Llorona, there are lady barons too. In Dominican voodoo, La Llorona is queen of the cemetery. To some extent, her role corresponds to that of Madame Bridget Arroyo. She may be invoked in the cemetery at midnight, with or without her husband. Consort, Baron del Cementario. Attribute. La Llorona carries a bag filled with magical herbs and poisonous plants. Daughter, Gadelia. Color, purple, gem, jet. Offerings, red wine, black coffee, traditional mourner's jewelry. Madame Lalin is the Creole moon goddess. She is the moon herself, the woman in the moon and the spirit essence of the moon. She is a very visible goddess, you'll find her in the sky at night. Madame Lalin is invoked to oversee and bless lunar magic. She presides over dream spells and may be petitioned for luck, beauty and fertility. Madame Lalin will help open the third eye. She is an oracular spirit who presides over scrying, the art of prophecy via gazing into smooth surfaces, usually glass or liquids, but moon gazing may be very effective, too. Madame Lalin is the matron of magic mirrors and crystal balls. Also known as Madame Lalune. Origin, Haiti. Color, white. Time, night. Metal, silver. Mineral, mica. Offerings, white candles, lunar imagery, silver charms and beads, white cakes, crescent rolls, white rice, bowls of water, mirrors, pearls, mother of pearl, abalone shells. Moon water. Make moon water by exposing a bowl of fresh spring water to moonlight. Moonlight-infused water has myriad magical uses. Place the bowl under your bed to enhance conception. Bathe in it to enhance beauty. Bathe magical tools to enhance their powers. Place a small hand mirror inside the bowl of water face up so as to absorb the moonlight. Voila! You have a lunar enhanced magic mirror for scrying. Add quartz crystals or crystal wands to the water to cleanse and intensify their power.
Thank you for watching. I hope to see you again soon. Till the next time, much love.